Good morning students, dear students, welcome you all for this SST class. Dear students, in today's class we are going to complete the evaluate part, okay? So from that, A, fill in the blanks. So already I have question written here, and only I will write the answers. You have to copy these answers in your book, okay? So first one is, Early humans were what are? Nomads. Early humans were nomads. Second, early humans moved from place to place in search of dash and dash. Your answer is food and shelter. Okay? Early humans moved from place to place in search of food and shelter. Third, fill in the blank is in many villages. That is the main occupation of people. So, what is the main occupation of people in the villages? Your answer is farming. Okay? Better you have to put the box for the answers. Then you will understand. Okay? Okay, in many videos, farming is the main occupation of people. Fourth one, in many videos in South India, that is the main occupation. Just we are talking about the common occupation of common village people, and in many villages in South India, what is the main occupation of people here? Yes, fishing. Fishing is the main occupation of people living in the South India. Earlier, people in villages went either on foot or by bullock cart. Yes. Because earlier there were no vehicles. So earlier people in villages went either on foot or by bullock cart. So these are the fill in the blanks answers. So you have to take down in your textbook first, because your textbook is textbook number. So you have to take down these answers in the textbook. So next part is choose the correct answer. Okay. Here already I have written the questions and also options have written. For each question, 4 options are there. So you have to choose the correct option and fill the blanks. The main occupation of people in the villages of Jammu and Kashmir. So answer options are fishing, pottery, art and craft, and farming. So here the main occupation of people living in villages in Jammu and Kashmir is art and craft. So you have to write here art and craft. Okay. So next question is, nowadays people also use that as a means of transport in many villages. Volvo buses, motorbikes, mountain buses, or luxury cars. Answer is, in the villages people use motorbikes. Motorbikes as a means of transport in many villages. Okay. So next question is, who heads the Gram Panchayat? Options are principal, sarpanch, prime minister, or president. Okay. Then who heads the Gram Panchayat? Answer is sarpanch. Okay. Next question is, villagers mainly have farms, fields, and dash. So villages have mosques, swings, amusement parks, or forest. Answer is forests. Villages mainly have farms, fields, and forests. Last question is, who elects the members of Gram Panchayat? People living in cities, people living in pakka houses, people living in villages, or farmers. So who elect the Ram Panchayat members here? People living villages. Okay? Dear students, these are the part A, fill in the blanks, and part B, choose the correct answer. Now I will go to, take down these all answers in your textbook. Now I will go to group C, that is true false. Okay? Okay, dear students, here part C is right, true or false. So, first sentence is village is now flocking us. Village is now flocking us. Then first I will write down all the options. In many villages, people living after houses. In many villages, people living pakka houses. Many leaves of villages are modern services. Dining restaurants, government eats, farmers are humans early humans living in the woods. Yes, I will read one by one sentences. You have to think and answer for me, otherwise I will get the answer. Village is now shopping malls. Is it possible? Villages have shopping malls? No. So this sentence is false. In many villages, people live in pakka houses. No, this is also wrong. For in many villages, still people are living in kaccha houses. Third one, main needs of the villagers are modern services like dining restaurants. This is also wrong. Government keeps farmers away from education. Now, this sentence is also false. Early humans lived in bungalows. No. Okay, so these are the three points. That is part A, B, C, about 10 episodes. And whatever the part D is there, I will click the answers photo and I will send it to the group. Okay, in here today we stop. Thank you.